actually pissing me off. At least I did a better job this time. How am I not making it? Okay, what the hell? I don't understand. How am I not making it? Why am I not making it? There we go.
Watch out, Max. We both know that. There was no other way.
There's always another way.
Not always.
Since when?
Since you became captain.
Send traffic, Gator.
We received an emergency op, Captain. What's your ETA?
We're coming in now.
You're needed on the bridge ASAP, sir.
Roger, we've got civilians on board.
Acknowledged. We'll prep for offload. Out.
This day's not ending anytime soon. Let's keep the barrel side out. Fight the enemy, not each other. You've got the green light to do whatever it takes.
Sorry about Omar Reyes.
Classified briefing regarding the POW known as Ryan. Identify yourself. We believe Ryan's mission was to incinerate himself along with the ace. His implanted transponder would have been destroyed, halting its signal, sending it all clear to the enemy fleet. Stratcom could only assume an invasion would follow. We need to act on this intel, Captain. Make it your purpose. Top Cat out.
Yeah, the ship is in position. We should get you out there.
Captain Farron.
So I'll get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, with no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal buoy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Sabin Koch of the Olympus Mons.
The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender. Broken and weak, we will not fail. Mars Eternal.
We were set up on Vesta. They knew the Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're Sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir. We should contact Admiral Rance now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're going to do. Bring it in. Chief, log this.
Check.
Stratcom sends us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral. The desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.
Good on you, Captain.
SDF is guarding targets of opportunity out here. We're going to turn the tables. Set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva and take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder. It was planted in the operative who took out the ATIS in Geneva.
It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
That would relay it all clear.
The fleet would have made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SDF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. ATIS will engage their fleet.
Counter-deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And Retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
The drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Last wave alone would be quite destructive.
Zoba doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get a distract com right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Brooks. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Back. Make sure power's up to stuff.
Captain. I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Salt.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders. The marker for your mission plan has been added to Earth, sir. It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir. If not, plot a course for home. Your call.
Front have been salvaging parts from a scrapyard outside Pluto. They have one destroyer and a small Skelter squadron on station. We deploy now, we can hit the ships and commandeer that salvage. We need all the scrap we can get.
Oh, ho, ho. Hell yes.
Thank you.
And an employee in time. Give me a moment when I actually make some progress. Okay, I've made a bit of progress so far. So I'm pretty sure I'm good.
Thank you. Fever, cover me.
You know it. Do you have a shot on there, Ajax?
Box from one. Salvage team in here.
Good call, Reyes. UNSA needs every bit of this.
Let's get in the net, Scars. Red squad is on approach.
Copy. All yours, Tower.
You're clear for landing. Stand by for drone lock.
Flaps, ears out, ready baton.
On screen when you're ready.
Stratcom has intel that an SDF leadership conference is scheduled in the Kuiper Belt. Four destroyers are meeting to transfer HVTs to the Icarus. We'll get ourselves aboard and take out the HVTs. This one's just you and me, so pull stealth.
Roger that. Let's do this.
Got a full inventory for you, Captain. I'll be giving you suppressed weapons for obvious reasons. Send them to the bots for security. Axe and shot grenades could be useful.
That's it.
It should be interesting.
Oxygen's at 36%.
I should have been here by now. I got 30 more lights on the columns blackout to red.
We're still big on life support, let's say, but.
Roger. Standing by for enemy move.
She is.
Copy. Target confirmed. SDF Ikari is overhead.
Dry dock hatchway is our ingress.
Raj, keep tight to the wall.
Heal relay is just ahead. I can guide you to the meeting from there.
Check.
Plant this in the vent system. Shut down life support. Take it, Reyes. That's the mission. So far, we're undetected. Let's keep it that way. This is it. I'll patch in and locate the meeting while you get the uniform.
Copy. I'll check in from crew quarters.